Bismillah, alhamdulillah, wa salatu wa salam ala rasulillah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. Assalamu alaykum wa rahmatullah. We are indeed living in special times. Imagine not having prayed Friday prayer for months, not having gone to the masjid one time in Ramadan. And now that Hajj is basically canceled for the majority of this ummah, indeed it is a special time. And we hope that Allah will allow this to end quickly and to never return. Ameen. So that being said, the first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah are upon us. And we hope that Allah will give us strength and the energy to worship Him even more, to increase in our worship, our dhikr, our salah, our fasting, our charity, everything that we need to do so that we can attain Allah's pleasure, by which inshallah we will be able to enter Jannat al-Firdaus al-Alam. Ameen. That being said, ACC has finished its interview cycle for 2020, alhamdulillah. And I just want to convey one story of a sister who's living in her house in fear and tyranny of her own parents. This sister reverted to Islam many, many years ago, alhamdulillah. Now she's living in her parents' house because she doesn't have the education or job to support herself to get an apartment. And she lives, like I said, in fear and tyranny of her own parents. That if she mentions Islam, if she prays in the open, if she has even just mentions her Muslim friends, then they become physically and verbally abusive to her. Now she's applied to ACC so she can get an interest-free loan, so she can get that education and then get a job, and then move out of her house and practice Islam the way that it should be practiced. That she can pray, she can wear hijab, she can eat the halal meat, she can do all those things that makes a Muslim a Muslim. And now we ask you, in these first 10 days of Dhul Hijjah, to support her and to support many people like her. Because she's unfortunately not alone, and this situation is not uncommon. May Allah protect us and protect her. May Allah give us the ability to donate during this month so that we can help people like her and help people like ourselves. Ameen. Jazakallahu khairan. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullah.